Come on, Mr.
You're the one that agreed to do this, right?
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Hey, wait a minute,
you.
Fellas.
Oh, wait,
fellas.
What's that?
Why don't we go find out why Oscar wanted us to think there was going to be a blizzard?
Okay, come on. Let's go. Good idea. Hey, wait. Hold it. Wait a minute. Hey, look, Bob, look. It really is snowing.
That's snow. Oscar's trick backfired.
Sure did. It's really snowing.
Not that scared.
Hey, Oscar. Oscar.
Oh, well, look at that. You got your cute little winter clothes on. You got your boots. I see you got your shovel, Gordon. Well, the joke is on you because it isn't going to snow. Snow? What you doing snowing? Hey, it really is snowing.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters G and I. And by the number 3. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Sleigh bells ring, ding-a-ling-a-ling, doody-dum-dum. Oh, I got all my snow things ready, and I'll get my sled out. Come on, sled. Hey, you silly. There. Hey, let's have, I gotta give rides, snow rides, sleigh rides.
Hi, big boss.
Hi. Boy, sure is heavy today.
Go ahead, Cookie.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters I and K. And by the number 4.
Yeah, hey, what's that on your fur?
Peanut shells.
Yeah, oh. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Hey, want a peanut shell?
No, thanks.
Good. Arda! Burn you!
Take that! Ooh! Whoop, that was my last snowball. Hey, wait, you guys. Oh, hey, wow. Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters K and M and by the number 5. Wow. I'm getting out of here. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Snowy Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters M and O and by the old number 6. Production of the Children's Television Workshop. Goodbye.
Hey, Maria, cierra la puerta, hace frío.
Empezó a nevar otra vez.
Sí.
with you in a minute.
I come from an island where it's always spring, where the waters splash and the parrots sing, and I never, never, ever seen such a thing as snow. I see little feathers falling from the sky, sparkling my hair, blinking my eyes. I've never, never, ever seen such a thing as snow. It takes some getting used to when it's melting on my face. It takes some getting used to when I'm used to the sun of a warmer place.
But now I live on an island where the streets are old, and my room feels empty, and my feet get cold.
And I wish for somewhere better I could go. Then once in a while, something soft and clean falls and covers it over like a quiet scene. And although I'm far from things I love and know, I begin to think, I'm beginning to think I like snow.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters O and S, and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Wow, you sure digging a lot. Uh-oh, here comes a big truck. Oh, it might be a snowplow.
Oh, no.
No, it turned at the corner. It was just a dump truck. It's okay.
Oh, big
you truck. Can keep digging. But boy, you sure have a lot to dig. You haven't
Sesame Street has
yet.
Been brought to you today by the letters Q and S, and by the number 8. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters Q and U, and by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Of the Children's Television Workshop? I didn't.
Ready? We're gonna go this way. Hey, you guys are heavy.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter C and Y and a miserable number 11. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Bye.
Wow, it's so late. I didn't realize it was this late. Nobody around.
If I had a hammer, I'd practice in the morning. I'd practice in the evening all over this land. I hammer in the evening.
Hey, wait a minute. What are you doing?
You said, you know, about practice. The more you practice, the better you get. Well, tomorrow I'm planning on building a little birdhouse, and I'm going to hammer it all together with nails. So I thought I'd practice my hammering.
Wait a minute. You can't hammer, man. You're going to wake up the whole neighborhood. You can't make all that noise.
Oh, I didn't think of that. Oh, I better not hammer this late.
No hammering, right.
Oh, yeah. I was silly. You can't hammer this late.
Of course not.
No, I won't hammer this late.
I'll see you.
Okay. Good night. Get some rest. It's late. If I had a buzzsaw, I'd buzz it in the evening.
Bird!
I'd buzz it in the morning.
Hey, come on now. Huh? That's too much. What's the matter with you anyway? It's 4:00 in the morning, man. Come on.
Gee. Wow. Well, Sesame Street was brought to you tonight by the letters B and Y and by the number 12. Whoops. Gee, what did I do? Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and B, and by the wonderful number 2. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Hey, what are you staring at? Haven't you ever seen a handsome, dashing, intelligent, well-informed, irresistible grouch before? Get lost!
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and F, and by the number 3. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Okay, you can stop watching now, because that's all you're going to see of Sesame Street today. Hey, you're still watching. I said there's not going to be any more today, so you can stop watching. You are still watching.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters F and H, and by the number 4. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.